वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस बाय प्रदीप कुमार पीजीटी फिजिक्स केंद्रीय विद्यालय नंबर 2। टुडेज टॉपिक इज मीटर ब्रिज। व्हाट इज मीटर ब्रिज? मीटर ब्रिज इज ए डिवाइस यूज्ड टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ अननोन रेजिस्टेंस। व्हाट इज द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ दिस मीटर ब्रिज? द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ मीटर ब्रिज इज बेस्ड ऑन कंडीशन ऑफ बैलेंस्ड व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज। व्हाट इज द कंडीशन ऑफ बैलेंस्ड व्हीटस्टोन ब्रिज? When no current is passing through this galvanometer, then the ratio of the corresponding resistances. What are these resistances? R, S, and the resistance of this wire that is written as P, and the resistance of this wire that can be written as Q. The ratio of these resistances R upon S should be equal to P upon Q when current flowing through the galvanometer is zero. The current through the galvanometer is zero. Now the construction and working of meter bridge. Meter bridge is a wooden plank of 1 meter length. On this wooden plank, we have fixed a metallic strip. This is the metallic strip and it has the two gaps between point A and B and between point B and C. A wire is fixed between these two points. This is a alloy wire which is fixed between the point A and point C. Across this we have connected a battery along with a key. A meter scale. This is a wooden meter scale which is fixed on the wooden plank. Here R is unknown resistance. R is unknown resistance whose value we want to determine. It is connected across the gap AB. A standard known resistance, this is also known as the resistance box, is connected in the gap between points B and C. A jockey is touched to point D. On the wire, a galvanometer is connected to point B and a jockey. This is the point B and a jockey. Jockey, here it is the jockey, which is touched to the wire softly. An alloy wire, that is manganin or constantin wire, uniform area of cross section A is stretched between points A and C on the metallic strips. These are the metallic strips. Why we use these metallic strips? Because these have very low resistance. Because area of cross section is more, then according to the relation, R equal to rho L upon A. As area is greater, then R will be low. So R is low because area is greater. A battery E along with a key. This is the battery along with a key K is connected to points A and C. So students, this is all about the construction of this meter brace. Now, the theory part of it. Theory. First, we find out the value of the resistance of this wire. At which this is the jockey where we get the null point. Null point means there is no value in the galvanometer. Galvanometer needle is at the zero point. Then we said that there is a null point at this point D. So what is the resistance of this value? Using the relation R equal to rho L upon A, we can find the value of this resistance. So that can be written as P. So P equal to rho. Rho is the specific resistance and L is the length, that is L1 here, and area of cross section, that is A. This is the area of cross section of the wire. So therefore P equal to rho L1 upon A. This is equation number 1. Now the resistance of the wire DC of length 100 minus L1, this can be written as Q. So Q equal to rho, rho is the specific resistance of wire, into 100 minus L1 divided by area of cross section. This is the second equation. Now we compare this meter brace with this Wheatstone brace. Here we have the Wheatstone brace, and here this R is taken is here, and this S is taken here like this, and the P is the resistance of this wire, and that is written here, and Q is the resistance of this wire, and it is written here Q. As we know, in balanced condition, when there is no current, I is equal to 0, then I is equal to 0, here we write, then the ratio of the corresponding resistance, that is R upon S, should be equal to P upon Q. This condition we apply here, we have to find out the value of R, therefore R is written here, R upon S equal to P upon Q. R we have to find S. What is the value of P? P is rho L1 upon A. And here value of Q, rho 100 minus L1 divided by A. Now rho cancelled out. A is also cancelled out. Now this equation becomes R equal to S L1 upon 100 minus L1. By substituting the value of this L1 in this equation and S, value of S is actually adjusted. It is so adjusted that we get the null point at the middle of this wire. This is the middle point. So we get the middle point so that we could get the accurate value of the resistance. This is all about the meter brace, with the help of which we can find out the value of unknown resistance.